Ballista, when did thinking based on facts and not public opinions become irrational? When people decided to give away their freedom, independence for comfort, so that centralized power could take care of them. That's the only explanation I have. People for they forfeited their individuality, their humanity, for comfort. You're crazy.